Bickerable Dogs, my name is Sadies, and we have your news for this week, January 13th through the 17th. Now please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republics for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good morning, Baker Bulldogs. My name is Sadies.
And my name is Boromay.
And we have your weather for this week.
On January 15th, it will be a high of 29 and a low of 26, so snow showers.
On January 16th, Thursday, it will be a high of 34 and a low of 30, with rain-snow mix.
On January 17th, it will be a high of 37 and a low of 30 of snow showers.
That's your weather for this week, Baker Bulldogs.
Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Breaker Bulldogs. My name is Armani with a new segment called Street Words versus School Words. This segment is to help you sound smarter using school words in your daily life. That's right. I challenge you to use these words at least 5 to 10 times during the day. Let's begin this using the book called 100 Words Every Middle Schooler Should Know. Let's start with number 12, commotion. It's a noun. The definition is noisy activity or confusion. For example, you're in a library and you hear a bunch of kids arguing or in horse playing. You'll be like, hey, what's all that commotion? Yeah.
Good morning, Baker Bulldogs. My name is Alex. Today's focus is hallway safety. You know, we drive on the right side of the road in the U.S. Well, it's common to follow that rule in the hallway as well. Why, you may ask? By doing so, it will lessen the commotion in...
Hey! What's all that commotion?
Yeah. Traffic in the hallway moving safely. So remember, Bulldogs, let's be safe in the hallways. And if you forget, remember, get it right. Keep it right. Make it a right day.
Good morning, Baker Bulldog. My name is Teen.
And my name's Evan.
Today we have a college segment for you.
The college we are going to talk about is Pacific Lutheran University, or known as PLU. PLU have around 3,500 students that are enrolled there right now. Their mascot is called Lancelot. PLU is 2.7 miles away from Baker Middle School, and it takes 7 to 8 minutes to get there.
Their school motto is educating for a life of thoughtful inquiry, service, leadership, and care. PLU tuition is $48,000 if you are living with your parents, and $55,000 if you are living on campus. Did you know Frosty Westering was a Hall of Fame coach for PLU head football, won 4 national championships. His last championship was in 1999. Coach Frost died on April 12, 2013. Did you also know PLU is a private university and was established in 1890?
Guess who else went to PLU? It's Mr. Gibbs. He played soccer there in his freshman year. Here's a picture of him playing frisbee for fun. His grandparents influenced him to go to college. College was paid through scholarships, loans, and worked while he was in school. He attended PLU because he was influenced by his uncle who also attended PLU.
That's it for now.
Thank you for learning with us about PLU and Mr. Gibbs.
And have a great day.
Good morning, Baker Bulldogs. My name is Lelina.
My name is Isaiah.
Winter drawing will be on Friday the 17th for honor level 1 and 2.
Thank you and have a great day. On Monday, January 20th, there will be no school for all students.
This holiday celebrates the life and legacy of a man who sowed the seeds of hope and healing in America.
Remember, there is no school on Monday. That's it. Make it a great day.
Hi, my name is Miss Reeves.
And I'm Miss Winston.
And we are the bowling coaches.
If you are a great bowler,
or if you would love to learn how to bowl, Fill out your final forms through Mr. Nofo. Have a current physical on file.
If you know you want to join the team,
or if you have questions, come see us Thursday, January 23rd in room 2407. So if you want to get that turkey, don't be a chicken. Come out, Bulldogs.